Ha! Yeah! Nice. Nice. Ha! 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 Yeah! Nice. Ha! Yeah! Ha! Nice.
Somewhere in Asia, there's a city that cannot be found on any map called Tokyo-Dome. But everyone just calls it Tokyo. The two hottest things in the streets of Tokyo-Dome are the punks wearing magnetically driven inline skates powered by newly developed Netrium batteries and Jet Set Radio, a pirate radio station manned by the DJ Professor K that plays nothing but non-stop hardcore music. Those street punks have been named Rudy by the people of Tokyo-Dome. They roam the streets and cover the city with their personal graffiti, claiming that it is their way of expressing themselves to the world. However, ever since the Metropolitan Government and the financial conglomerate, the Rokoko Group, combined their efforts to co-found the 21st Century Project, the streets of Tokyo-to have never been the same again. Police crackdowns on the rowdies have become more severe, and Captain Onishima is more anxious than ever to put them behind bars. The streets of Tokyo-to are ready to explode.
Nice, yeah! Ha!
The music just turns me
Yo!
on.
Yeah! Uh-huh! Oh, yeah! Yeah! Uh-huh!
Nice.
Ha.
Nice.
Yo.
Hey out there, this is Tokyo's very own number one pirate power station, Jet Set Radio! Over the hood, through the streets, and right into your brain! We're transmitting our signal straight to you! Y'all got your antennas on or what? Yeah, we're riding high in a smooth stream of supersonic sound! And I'm your captain and DJ, Professor K! Jet Set Radio! Three games are fighting for the Tokyo streets. In the west, from Bacon Cho, the city of the night, we got those high-tech maniacs, those man-machines, the noise tanks. And in the east, from Kogane Cho, the city of the sunset, it's that crazy, monster mask-wearing gang, Poison Jam. And from Shibuya Cho, in the south, the city of daylight, it's those troublemaking punks, the GGs. Now that you're feeling real the GG's home turf, Shibuya Show was just a tap. Was it Poison Jam? They were talking about spreading out there. Or maybe it was the noise tank, trying to send a system crash through the whole city. Listen up, all you innocent fools out there. Officer Onishima has got some special order Kisatsu bracelets all ready for you. So get yourself to the bathroom and brush those teeth, boys and girls, because a whole load of trouble is heading your way.
Yeah! Nice. Ha! Ha! Yeah. Nice. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
まもなく3番線に各駅停車横浜町行きの電車が参ります。
はっ！やあ！
Let's get scratching.
I'm hijacking the airwaves and terrorizing you with tunes, cause we're gonna turn these dirty streets into one big dance party. Jet Set Radio! Those cats who ransacked Shibuya Cho turned out to be the love shockers. Love broke their hearts and now they're looking to do some breaking of their own. Watch out for these psychos. When you see their heart-shaped graffiti around, you know someone somewhere is crying with a uki uki waku waku feeling. Can the GG save Shibuya Cho from the trap of love, or is it too late?
Yeah!
Relax.
Get scratching.
This is your very own guerrilla broadcaster, Jet Set Radio. Use this city as your canvas and paint us some vibes from the street. And now for our local news. While the GGs were busy going after Kogane Cho, their faithful pup Potts was kidnapped. Woohoo! I guess it'll be classified as dog napping, huh? I wonder how much ransom you get for a dog. The Keisatsu is staying out of this one, so y'all better keep an eye on your own dogs too. Poison Jam! Them horror freaks are really pissed. They haven't seen a good slasher flick in months. And after the action in Kogane Cho, they're out for revenge. It looks like we might be facing a bloodbath here. Better put on your garlic, honey, because the vampires are on the prowl.